Standing by for parachute deploy.
Radio science reports sudden change in Doppler.
Ground stations are observing signals consistent with parachute deploy.
Marco Alpha, Marco Bravo, maintain lock status.
Telemetry shows parachute deployment. Radar powered on. Heat shield separation commanded.
This is really good news so far.
It's fantastic.
I'm on pins and needles.
Yes.
We have radar activation where the radar is beginning to search for the ground. Once the radar locks on the ground and InSight is about 1 kilometer above the surface, the lander will separate from the back shell and begin terminal descent using its 12 descent engines. Altitude convergence, the radar has locked on the ground.
Yes.
Standing by for lander separation.
Carrier interruption on Marco Alpha and Marco Bravo.
Lander separation commanded.
Yes.
Altitude 600 meters. Gravity turn, altitude 400 meters.
We're getting there.
300 meters. 200 meters, 80 meters, 60 meters, 50 meters, constant velocity, 37 meters, 30 meters, 20 meters, 17 meters, standing by for touchdown. Touchdown confirmed.
Yeah.
Never gets old.
No, it doesn't, Rob.